hurry up, my bed.
Oh, what a nice room.
Your eyes will have to get used to the darkness. Those sweet eyes.
But these sweet eyes won't have time for that.
Why not?
Because I can only stay for a minute.
But take off the hat anyway.
For only a minute.
And the clothes.
What are you doing? I must go in a few moments.
But you must rest a while. We've been walking for 3 hours.
We rode in the carriage.
Yes, coming home. But the weird thing on board, we walked a full 3 hours.
Now do sit down, Sally.
Where do you like? Here at the desk.
No!
That isn't. Here on the sofa, so you're very tired. You can stretch out like this. You can even lie down. So we can lift your head. Oh, what's it?
But I'm a bit tired.
You only think so. And if you feel sleepy, you can go to sleep.
I'll be perfectly quiet. Besides, I can sing you a lullaby. One of my own.
Your own?
Yes. Lullaby and good night. La 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 la.
Robert, huh? I thought you said you were a doctor.
Why? Didn't I tell you I was a writer?
Well, all writers are doctors, aren't they?
No, not all of them. For example, I'm not.
But what did you think about now?
Well, because you said the song you were going to sing was one of your own.
Oh, well,
maybe it is. It doesn't matter, does it? It's not important.
Oh, sure. It must be beautiful. That's the main thing.
You heard of that.
What?
Well, what did you say?
Oh, sure.
You didn't understand a word.
Now, look. I'm not stupid.
Of course you are. That's why I love you. It's so wonderful when you're stupid. I mean, in your way.
Now we've come out of the bath, so to speak. We're wrapping the toilet around us like a bathrobe. No,
this should be said differently.
What are you doing? What are you writing down?
Sun, back, twilight, bathrobe, nothing.
Tell me, my pet, wouldn't you like something to eat or drink?
Well, I'm really not thirsty, but I am hungry.
I'd rather you were thirsty. Kayak I have here, but I'll have to go out to get food.
Can't they bring it up for you?
That's difficult. My servant isn't here anymore.
Never mind, I'll be here. What would you like?
It's not worth it. I've got to go home anyway.
Okay, no, you don't.
We go and have supper somewhere.
Oh, no, we haven't got time for that. Where did we go? Somebody might see us.
Do you know so many people?
Only one needs to see me in the fat and the fire.
What fat and what fire?
What do you think? If my mother had anything?
We could go to a place where nobody could see us.
There are restaurants with private rooms, after all. Have you ever been to a private dining room before?
Well, to tell the truth, yes.
I was the lucky man.
It wasn't what you think. I was with my girlfriend and her fiancé, and they took me.
Really? Am I supposed to believe that?
I was only you had an inkling of what you mean to me.
Well?
Don't always push me away. I'm not doing anything to you. Yet.
Oh! My corset is hurting me.
Take it off.
All right. But you mustn't be naughty.
I know.
Tell me, aren't you the least bit interested to know my last name? I'd rather not tell you what my name is or what I call myself.
What's the difference?
Well, the name I go by is a writer.
You don't write in your real name.
Oh, what perfume greets me, how sweet.
You tell me what it means.
Away with it, away with all that is superfluous.
Oh, confess to me if you really love me.
But I adore you, my pet. Run. I adore you, my Sprina, my... Completely, only when I know your true feelings about this play.